Breaking news, a horrific crash in western Wisconsin involving a semi-trailer and a van reportedly killed 9 people. Preliminary reports indicate the semi-trailer on State Highway 94 collided near Clark County. The Sheriff's Department says the driver of the van entered the intersection and was struck by the semi-trailer. It's not clear who and how many people were riding in both those vehicles.